Wembley goalkeeping hero in last year's final, Willy Caballero, all those penalty saves. Both regular right-backs, Sanya and Zabaleta, are still unfit. Pablo Maffeo fills in, one of two 19-year-old Spaniards. The other, Aleix Garcia, in midfield, who scored. There are 9,000 City fans, many more than are allowed here for a Premier League match.
Quite extensively that first half here against City, the way the visitors really did give the home
plays from back into Fernando. This is Navas. And the Chelsea. In fact, he's never lost a League Cup match in 90 minutes in his career in the English game. By Nolito. Seen too much of Marcus Rashford as yet. Rojo does go long in the direction of Rashford, whose control was good. Pogba, Rashford against Mafia. Contest with the youth. Marcus Rashford will be 19 on Monday. Again, but he is short. Good play at Northampton in the last round, but this is a great deal of height to just pump it forward in what you might call a conventional sense. Okay, read it well. Angle the pass. Still going, blocked.
It's perfect. He looks up for his teammate, and in the end, by the time he decides to shoot, it's too late.
Has a winner in this fixture to his name at Manchester City. Well, not once but twice. Looking for Rashford's run, and it was. However the two coaches arrived at these lineups, only they would know. Temptation for rotation for Guardiola Lesser. Well, one way or t'other, it has to be decided. Lift the trophy itself. City did it in 70 and 76, United in 2010, when that semi-final second leg was decided. Otamendi has switched to... Herrera. The most incisive move of the game so far.
It's a great stop, I think, from Caballero. Really strong hand, that.
He's got the better. Beaten out by Caballero, comes to Rashford, comes to Hibasu. Very rarely scores one goal in his last 100 appearances, and that was in a League Cup final, would you believe? Cleared by Rojo, taken down by Matthew Garcia. Mafia. Mafia. Stopped by Valencia's pass was excellent, as is Ibrahimovic. Here's Rashford, Pogba racing into the centre. Just beaten to it, who recognised the danger and dealt with it.
It's the best thing Ibrahimovic has done all night, actually, in holding it and spreading the play. Pogba breaking his neck. Take a breath, son.
Well, you get a chance to do that, because Manchester United are in no hurry. Schneiderlin. Statuesque. The United players as... Two City players went for the same ball. both out for a moment, but they're involved now. And not so much as where the ball was going, it was Maffio coming in, and whether he towards the ball as the dart.
Leicester coming together, can't quite.
Over by Shaw, Pogba. Palmer's work. Heads it round about where it had come from. A laudable attempt from Maffio to get to it, but he had to go.